are going to discuss classful addressing of computer networking. As already we have discussed TCP IP protocol, and the protocol is a third layer which is named as network layer. One of its functionality is doing IP. In the very start days of computer networking, when it is going to be start and we are planning to start for making it a network to be working, so for the major problem with that is to identification of a particular machine in the network. So we already discussed that MAC address, which works on layer 2, is not capable to identify a computer system or a machine in the whole network. So we need some special address known as IP address to identify a particular machine in the network, and this IP address should be highlighted. Just because of that hierarchy, I should have that hierarchy that I can identify the zone, and then in that zone, in that network, I can identify that particular machine on that a process or a program is working, where I am going to transfer the data. So first I have to discuss that what is IP address. As per the analogy, that IP address works with two version of protocol. First one IP version 4 and second one IP version 6. For current scenario, for present time, both the protocol is working this time. But we start with IPv4. The IPv version 4 is working with 32-bit address. And this 32-bit address is a combination of two partial address named as net ID or network ID, and second one is host ID or machine ID. So we have a 32-bit address which is partially as net ID and partially as network ID. I have to identify how many bits is allocated to the net ID and how many bits allocated to the host ID. Based on that thing, we have to find the format of this IP address. Format of this 32-bit IP address. And due to this identification of this format, I have to make blocks or classes of this IP. So, in the starting, let's say if we have 32 bits, we have a pool of 32 addresses of IP addresses. And then after I start segmenting. Firstly, I segmented in two halves, addresses 0 or 1. And the first half is named as class A. Then the second half is further divided into two parts, addresses 1, 0 and 1, 1. And the first half is named as B. And the rest half is again further divided into two halves, address is 110111 and name is C. Again this half is further divided as 111011 and E. These part addresses 0101011010 and 1111. These are those bits which can identify or name a class. So now we have five classes. Class A, class B, class C, class D, and class E. After that, I have to put the host ID and network ID also. So that these classes are segmented as class A has 24-bit for network ID and 8-bit for host ID. Class B has 16-bit for host and net ID. Class C has 8-bit and 24-bit host and net ID.